Hello. Let me begin this message by saying how excited I am for this school year. Our staff are back in their respective buildings, preparing for the arrival of more than 21,000 students on this Wednesday. While we had hoped this return to in-person instruction would be like years past, COVID has changed how we operate, for better and worse. I understand tensions are high regarding masks, and our school community has different views on what is best. Please know we have updated our language in our return to in-person instruction plan to say the following. In accordance with the Center for Disease Control and Prevention, Indiana State Department of Health, and Fisher's Health Department, we are recommending that teachers, staff, and students wear a mask indoors. Masks are still required for anyone riding the school bus per federal regulations. We will continue to rely on data provided by HSE's Department of Staff and Student Services, our local, state, and federal health officials regarding COVID positivity rates, which could require us to alter our plan with little notice. Patience, flexibility, and understanding will be a must. While maintaining the health and safety of our students and staff will continue to be a priority, I also believe it is time to redirect our focus to academic excellence at HSE. As the new superintendent of Hamilton Southeastern Schools, I, myself, am still learning. But since July 1st, my official start date, I have had the great pleasure to meet administrators, teachers, staff, and students. I look forward to continuing these conversations during the next several weeks and using your feedback to implement positive changes in our schools. I am focused on what is best for all students, pre-K through grade 12. Students, please know your return to class this week will be focused on helping you reestablish a sense of community and connection with your teachers and peers. We know that it has been challenging, and for many, Wednesday marks an entire year where some went without in-person instruction. Parents and guardians, we thank you for your support and commitment. We look forward to partnering with you this school year. And finally, staff, HSE would not be the great corporation it is without you. This is an exciting time with many new opportunities. You have proven that you are essential, and I look forward to working alongside you this school year because we are better together, HSE.